all in all, I think after the war, all I can feel of is just thankfulness that we managed to survive. And what's going on now with Ukraine, I'm afraid it's even worse, because those people are losing their homes entirely. And there's no advice anybody can give them. But it does bring back a lot of memories for us. Yeah. Thankful every day.